Remember tonight, at the polling, he now told me.